Oh, Monster Cup. That's what this one is. Both you guys are on the same lane.
He's probably gonna take me out, like, first corner.
I would highly doubt it. He probably doesn't know where this track is.
No, he passed me!
Oh, he passed me! Oh my... I swear to God, man.
Really?
Dude, he's all red and red. I hear him talking.
Oh, he hits Jogalink for his lap, so I'm gonna follow him. Oh, fuck! I crashed.
He crashed the Jogalink.
Yeah.
I'm surprised he didn't launch that.
I know, I feel like he knows these tracks already.
I didn't think they were gonna crash.
Did you just deal one to that? We'll catch him.
So fast. Oh, he crashed. No, I hit tough blocks. Oh, wrong, you're close. I hope he knows you're on the corner. I pushed him wide.
I already took my Joker lane and crashed, so.
Yeah, I'll take it. That's why Sean actually called the Joker lane rule. Because now he's doing
it. I know. Oh shit!
Jump that path. He went completely around the corner and jumps over the top blocks. Oh, I could stop. Oh, we're all literally right here. It's the distance he's away is how far. Oh, he crashed!
Oh shit, I cased it.
Oh, so did I, but it worked out good. Oh, this is a really good race. I haven't hit Joker, I haven't set him in for a while. Almost crashed. First to third.
You cocksucker! Yeah, he took me out. Now I took the lead. He went down.
I know. I got stuck right behind him. I passed him. Oh! He launched his thing while he was on the side. He was literally right above me on that side. And then I barely moved out there.
Literally never thought this could happen.
Oh, he went wide. Next time. Not way better than I thought it would be. I thought he'd either be way too far behind me or too far ahead. He's literally tripling in every day.
Oh no!
I saw that. He just launched it. Crazy. crazy. Wait. Oh, crap.
This is when my controller turns off.
Oh. Okay, cool. Caught up so good. Yeah, it's probably worth his time. Oh. I think I have a little bit higher top speed than you.
It says I am in second. Jason! Really?
On my screen, I didn't hit
you. You fucking took me out.
I was a solid foot away. At
least I'm not behind Sean.
Yeah.
No, I'm behind Sean. No, I'm not.
Oh, this is too good of a race.
Sean! Jesus Christ!
Should I
we should.
I can do that after the next race.
You passed me. Well, if I just sat home and jerked off and put reflex on, oh, it doesn't even do it.
Oh, damn, I didn't triple A. I'm doubling. Triple A.
Do you triple from the inside? Oh fuck, I crashed. I'm a 115. I was about to have like a 110. Fuck. I don't want Sean to beat me.
I know, same. That's what I'm trying to do.
I'm about 5 seconds behind him, I'd say.
Yeah, I can see both of you guys. No! I crashed. I'm from 11 seconds down to a 6 second before I finished crashing.
Yeah, I'm 14 seconds down. I love all the flat tracking.
It's nice, but it's also, I don't know, I've gotten a little bit better at adjusting the track. It's kind of a game, too. We gotta do like a real outdoor track. It's the only stock tracks.
Just really fuck them up. Literally like Unadilla.
Yeah, exactly.
Glen Helen Rock. I don't know if I do. I think I took out pretty much everything except the Rubicon. I like the Rubicon. If you pick a whole, we should go pick a whole new set of track. Especially for Sean. To be fair, we know the track and he doesn't. That's really good.
He watches them all the time. He knows his stuff. Even the Supercross one.
Have you done your Joker lane yet?
Yeah, I did.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I'm not far off him, but... Yeah, that sand is That sand is really gnarly.
Triple side by side. Triple. I got the inside. No, keep him out. I swear to God, you might run. No, I took him out, he crashed.
He's gonna come up crying.
Very last corner, I did it. He went through me, yeah, to finish off.